Love You Like That is a big hit for country artist Canaan Smith, who co-wrote the song along with Jim and Brett Beavers. The song's in the key of B, and usually when we have a song in the key of B on the site, we put a capo on the 4th fret and use key of G chords, but when I listen to this song, the original recording, it sounds like they did it without a capo, so we'll learn it the original way, without a capo, using bar chords in the key of B, but then we'll also teach an easier version with the capo on the 4th fret using open key of G chords. The lead guitar part's pretty straightforward, but we do have a nice intro and outro part and a rocking guitar solo to learn.
Like a pretty city boy, I'm a fishing in the dark, nitty gritty boy. So let me love you slow as Mississippi.
We're going to quickly go over an easy way to play this song with the capo on the 4th fret that gets us out of playing all those bar chords and will save our hand from getting too sore or tired. So we need 4 chords in this version. We're going to start with this E minor 7. That's open low E string, 2nd fret of A, 2nd fret of D, open G, 3rd fret of B, and 3rd fret of high E. Then we're going to go to a standard D chord, and you'll notice that our ring finger gets to stay down that whole time, right? Then we're going to go to a C2, 3rd fret of A, 2nd fret of D, open G, 3rd fret of B. So again, nice and slow from the E minor 7. Down, down, up, mute, mute, down, down, up, mute, mute, down, down, up, down, down, up, mute, mute, down, down, up, mute, mute, down.
In the studio version of this song, on the acoustic guitar, we're going to be using a lot of bar chords. 3 out of the 4 chords we need are bar chords in the key of B. And if you're not used to playing bar chords this far down on the neck, your hand might be a little tired or sore when you're done. Mine was tired when I got done playing the song all the way through. But if you listen to that original recording, you can hear that nice open low E ring out, and the only way to do that is to play it without a capo. So we're going to learn it the way that I think that they played it on the original recording, which is going to start with this B bar chord. That's the first chord we need. It's just 2nd fret of A. Then we're going to take our ring finger and bar the 4th fret of D, G, and B. Then we're going to need a G sharp minor. So get your pointer finger across all 6 strings on the 4th fret. Then we've got ring finger, 6th fret of A, pinky finger, 6th fret of D.
In this tutorial, we're going to go over everything on the electric guitar other than the guitar solo, which we'll go over in the next tutorial. So we're going to start with that intro-outro riff, then we'll learn the verses, then that little riff leading us into verse 2, and then the choruses. Then we'll play everything at full tempo. So here's that intro and outro riff. So we're right in the key of B, position 6 diatonic. So we're going to start here on the 6th fret of G, 4th fret of B. All right, I'll play through the solo nice and slow, but in tempo. Then we'll go through it note by note, and then at full speed along with the metronome. As always, it's tabbed out completely beneath the video player at 6strandcountry.com. So pull those up. That will really help. It looks like this. Go.